Alright, hello everybody, welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda. Let's see here what we got. Kinda wanna go check out this black hole. Let's go here. It's probably a bad idea. Screw it. Just don't get too close to it, we should be fine. No anomalies here? Okay, guess not. Go here. Go. Warp speed.
System Hippias. Andromeda Initiative Habitat 1. Designated EOS.
It was supposed to be an easy first day. Until no one else showed, and we got clobbered. Twice.
Why has Sam altered frequency detection?
What are we hearing, Sam?
There is a signal pathfinder. I recommend an immediate examination of EOS.
Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Nice. Sorry. With my headset. Iron deposit, huh? Nice. Are we doing anything? Let me save my game. Let's see what we priority. A better beginning. Okay. Okay. System view. There we go. Alrighty.
A mirror of the signal on Habitat 7. Possible atmospheric manipulation.
Oh, is that
this
possible?
Is where the first murder is.
We'll find out. If it is like Habitat 7, no doubt we'll run into the cat.
Where's the first murder at? Is it over here somewhere? We have to go to the landing zone, I guess. Yes. Okay, here we go. Cool. Here's my loadout. Ah, they took the weight from. Ah, I get it. Do I have a shotgun? Here's the view. Oh, shoot. Oh well.
Suiting up.
Ready, Freddy?
Hope we're all that ready. Callow.
I was gonna choose out a different one. Oh well.
Integrating search area from Sam. How he pulled that mystery signal through the storms, I have no idea.
Multisensory neural collision. Amazing.
Factory fresh across the board. Spinning up the compensators.
You're already tuning the displays.
We'll get a better read on this pass than the Nexus has had in months.
The heck is that?
What?
I said a lot of people had their hopes pinned on us. They gave up on Eos. I can't blame them. Expected a golden world, instead they saw their friends die. Never know how that'll affect.
Sorry. You okay?
This is exactly why we came. A new galaxy? A new ship? I can't wait to get both a little dirty.
Pathfinder, the Tempest checks out. We're good.
Take us down.
You have no idea how long I've wanted a Pathfinder to say that.
Okay. Here we go. This is our first, like, official planet as the Pathfinder.
Core is hot.
Shields holding, adjusting entry.
We got this, right?
Oh crap. Oh wow.
There. Set us down at this nav point.
It looks like a golden roll to me. Wonder if the air here is breathable or not. I guess we're going with this loadout. Got the weapons from the deluxe version. I'm not sure about the armor though. Let's see what we got here. Inventory. Oh, I can. Wait. Well, let me choose weapons from here. No, it won't. Shotgun spare clip, which I guess I didn't upgrade my weapons yet. I do have a sniper rifle, but I don't need it. I should have actually shoot. Scavenger armor, I didn't use that. Actually, give me. Let me save. Yes, it will.
Reports go back state to this planet suffers deadly storms that are contaminated by radiation from the Scourge. EO's deployment was incomplete due to environmental hazards and ultimately hostile.
Hold up.
Ascent is go.
Hold back. Choose my loadout again.
All clear.
Sorry about that. I accidentally clicked the wrong button. I didn't get a chance to equip anything that I wanted. At least I have a shotgun.
Ryder.
That's good.
Liam's looking for you.
Yeah. Let's land. Here we go. Okay. Assault rifles. There we go. Weapon 3 is a lot. Oh, I guess I... either this or a shotgun, huh? Wait, mods. Here we go. There we go. Nice. Scavenger armor. guess this is the pre-order bonus, I guess. This is the collector's edition, the deluxe edition. Nice. Oh. I guess I'll just go with this squad for now. So looks like I have to get Combat Fitness 3. Which I don't have yet. Melee is the army blade. So I guess I can't take the shotgun yet. That sucks. I definitely want a pistol. Okay. How many? How many mods? No mods available. Okay, just making sure there's nothing else before I leave again. Okay, we're ready. Okay, cool.
Descent is green.
Guess I'll have to get a extra holster.
Path is calm.
Okay. Very nice. Very, very nice. Okay. There we go. Wow.
They must have known these wouldn't last in these conditions.
Okay.
They didn't have a Pathfinder.
They do now.
Site one, what? Promise.
It's inoperable, Pathfinder.
Too long in this environment without power.
We didn't expect this kind of environment. Who could?
Where's the murder at? It's way the heck out there. Okay, never mind. Skills. I don't need combat fitness. Where's? Oh. That sucks. 9 points. Invested. One, two, 3 points invested here. Oh, crap. Let's see, do you want to be a sentinel? Let's go explore.
Getting emergency power, but it's code locked.
Site 1 issued individual security codes. Each outpost self-organizes and sets its own protocol.
Just say we can't open it without codes.
We can't open it without codes. This analysis provides us with important research data, Pathfinder. If you continue to scan and collect this data, we can utilize it to develop new technologies and upgrades for equipment, such as your weapons and armor.
Hold up.
got a code lock key.
Gives us access if we need it.
We suffered our first death today. Storm came out of nowhere. Lockley tried to cover our crops. Lost his footing. Got swept away. His wife is still in cryo. Maybe by the time they wake her up, I'll know what to say.
Dang. That's unfortunate. Anything else for me to scan? Gotta keep my eye open for these. Potential things that I can scan. It's over here. What's this? Oh! Nickel. Cool. Very, very nice. Nothing over here. I probably have to restore power first, then I can go explore. Oh. Fluorite. Oh cool, this door is open. More materials.
Another code. What? We already found.
No. Copper. See what's in here. Container. Oh, I can sell it. Okay. Solarian magnifier.
Main door had power, but not the interior doors?
Full functionality would require an active power relay station.
That means the antenna's out of power, too. The logs might tell us what's up with the power relay. Partial log, but I can't turn on the antenna. Something's blocking the power.
A remote lock is active. The interference originates from a nearby power relay tower.
Sandstorm.
So we're not the only ones interested in what happened here.
Let's check out this relay tower.
Close. It's a hellscape. Farthingale's on my case to stay positive. If put on a brave face for the rest of the team. But I can't shake the feeling that I'm gonna die out here.
Okay.
Look at this place. It's a wasteland.
The radiation in Eos's atmosphere makes it difficult to cultivate life.
Radiation? Our suits protect against that, right?
Site 1 contains shield masts to dampen the brunt of contamination.
But if we went outside Site 1's perimeter?
That would not be advised.
Ah, so the entire planet is toxic radiation. Okay.
Structure up ahead. Sam?
It fits the profile of a power relay station pathfinder.
Right. We get it running, maybe buildings get power. And we get a line on that signal.
Nope, nothing up here? Oh. Okay. Okay.
guess that ship wasn't Ket then. They don't knock.
There are people here? We thought everyone left was gone.
Of course you did. Now shove off. Find your own salvage. This spot's taken.
I'm not a salvager. I'm a pathfinder. We've come to fix all this.
Call me Clancy. Pathfinder, huh? Like that changes much. The Nexus just can't let Eos go, can it? However much it fails down here.
I'm tracking a signal that will help Eos. I only need power for the antenna.
Look, I cut the power for a reason. The Ket are patrolling today. You turn the power relay back on, they'll know there's a juicy target alive down here.